want to kill your glory, Jesus. So you can't be complacent. Hey, you have to be alert in the spirit. You have to ask God to open your eyes, to give your eyes of discernment. Because it's not everybody, it's for you, it's for you. Oh, my God. I don't know why I'm preaching like this. Oh, you have a best friend. But that same best friend laughing in your face. And behind you, never tear you up. Never cut you behind you. Hey, your best friend is Jesus. Come on, somebody. He's the closer than a brother. He will never leave you. Nor forsake you. Oh, Jesus. Hallelujah. You have to wage war. When you are a carrier of the anointing, a carrier of the glory. Hallelujah. You can't keep still. Hallelujah. You can't turn the other way. When people have been dying out there in sin, there have to be a groaning in the spirit, like how Jesus groaned. Oh, when they did not believe he could raise Lazarus from the dead, Jesus said, hallelujah. He was interceding for them until they believe. Oh, come on, somebody. Hallelujah. When they start to believe, God said, Mary, move the stone. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And they moved the stone. And Jesus said, Lazarus, oh, Rabba, come forth. God had to say Lazarus, because if he did not call him by name, every dead person would rise up. That's how powerful Jesus is. I'm talking about the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. The same resurrection. Oh, the same power that raised him from the dead. Jesus says, I am the resurrection, the truth and the life. The door was dead, yet shall I live. No man took my life. I lay it down. I have the power to lay it down. And I have the power to raise it up again. Whether you believe or not, I can raise you up. Hey, Lazarus, I can raise you up. Hey, whatever your name, I can raise you up. I don't know what you're going through today, but God is in this place, and he's going to deliver you, because the resurrected power of God dwells in here. Hallelujah. The glory of God is in this place. The moment, my God, the moment I step into this place, I felt his glory. Oh, everything has to line up. My headache was gone. Letitia was healed. Come on, somebody. I'm talking about glory. Oh, we are a carrier of his glory. And Jesus told Mary to remove the stone. And Mary obeyed God. She was no more disobedient. She was no, she didn't have no unbelief this time. She obeyed God and moved the stone. And Jesus said, Lazarus, come forth. Lazarus came forth. Oh, that's the time they believe. That's the only time they believe. When they could see a physical manifestation of God's power. But God says, greater. Oh, those that have not seen, but yet believe. Peter did not believe. He said, Master. Before I believe, he said, Master, I have to feel, oh, the piercing. I have to put my hand in your side. Before I believe, he said, Master, oh, I have to put my hands in your feet. Before I believe, but God said, blessed are those that have not seen, Shokotororo. I am waging war today because there's a groaning in my spirit, because the enemy is trying to rob God's people of their, come on, of their healing. Too long, somebody say too long. Too long. Too long. The enemy robbing God's people of their joy, of their peace. You can't sleep at night because the devil has tormented you. But all of us shall give notice to every demon in this place to let God's people go loose.